90 pounds. We've got a match here, Division II. Austin Starr from Indian Creek. Red and gray. Single red ankle band. His opponent, Dylan Fishback. He's a two-timer. Same shot. Fishback. He's a two-time state champ. He's from Aurora. Two takedown Fishback. Fishback, NC State commit. Won a state title last year. Won a state title as a freshman. Sophomore. We missed the COVID year, so forgive me. Great attack from the knees. Fishback. This is over. Four to one. Green still in control. So runner up. Freshman year, COVID year after that. Champ last year, Division II. He was, I believe, the defense soap wrestler of the tournament last year, Division II, was Dylan Fishback. Yep. Did that at Marengo Highland High School. Coming off the COVID year. Nice shot there. But fended off. Starr comes back up. We're neutral. 42 seconds left in the first.
Called winning.
Fishback still on the top here. 5-2.
State champ.